Yeah. No.
Jerome's in the house. I say Jerome's in the house. Oh, oh, oh. Watch your mouth. What's happening? All right, I came down and give my little yacha. What's up? I saw you down in the little room last night. That little girl with something up. I'm going to try to get wet down and just knock in the chest. What's happening? Mm-hmm. The player of the year is in it to win it. Because I'm going to take the crown in just about a minute.
Man, you better get out of here with that fake-ass Bootsy Collins process.
Right. But let me tell you something. You fake and a fraud and part-time broad.
Hey, look at here, you jive-time turkey. Are you challenging me? Me? For player of the year?
Wait, let me tell you something. I'm the mayor of Debonair, and I'm about to be player extraordinaire. So there.
Yeah, but you ain't said nothing but a word, chump.
See, you ain't got no new lines, Huggy.
I can see you ain't got no new teethus neither, yuck mouth.
Yuck mouth. Yuck mouth. That's the second time somebody has called me yuck mouth. Damn it, the dentist has messed up my crib. I'm gonna go get my teeth fixed. I see you at the player's ball. It's on. In the trunk, speed bump, rump, peak. Word on the street is Red Bulls and Big Mouth stop shacking up, and you're getting hitched. Is it true what they say, Red Bull? Is it true what they say?
Yes, Jerome, and...
So what's the matter? You can't call the body. Where's my invite, Mellow Yellow?
I didn't know where to send it.
Yeah. Well, don't stress, because Rolling Roll ain't got no address.
Is there anything else that you want?
Yes, it is, but not with you, Red. Look here, young. If you want to get with a winner, won't you drop that bald head chicken dinner? Won't you drop it in?
What do you mean by that, Jerome?
What do you mean, what I mean? I'm talking about me and you doing the double ring thing, junk. Look, after Gina and Big Ears strolled down the aisle, me and you just slide on in right behind them. I do, yes, I marry her. Sure I do. I make the beans, I make the rice. You see what I'm saying? What I'm saying?
Jerome.
Okay, look, I even wrote my own vows. Would anyone like to hear?
Not particularly.
Wouldn't you like to hear?
No.
Please hear the vows that
all
I've
right,
written
Jerome.
To
go ahead. Go ahead.
All right. Okay, I say in these vows that I promise to love, honor, obey, and hit it twice every day, even sometimes on Sunday. Jerome's got a new tune. These days, I'm scratching and sampling. I say Jerome, digga, 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 wrong in the house. I say Jerome's in the house. Watch your mouth. Put out of town. Jumping on the ground. Wow. your mom.
Hey, Jerome.
All right.
What you doing here, brother?
Well, I just came here to make me a little with Jerome. I'm in the money.
Wait, Jerome, can we talk to you for a second?
Well, y'all need to ride with me?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, let me get my head together first.
What are you doing?
Girl, you got more curve than a bottle of Coke. And that ain't no joke. Jerome laugh.
Yeah. Can we just get down to business, brother?
Y'all ain't out here tricking, is you?
Tricking?
You selling that thing?
I'm not selling
Jerome on the thing.
I can't believe I'm doing this, Pam.
What then, Malik?
Jerome, you know what? I'm a little short of cash right now. So do you think that I could borrow $600?
Whoa, wait a minute, though, Redbone. You don't really know me like that.
Oh, come on, Jerome. We go way back.
If I was your man, then we, you know, I could see you
at. I can't tell him that, okay?
Okay, fine. Okay. Roma always love to help the ladies.
Thank you.
Now, you need some kisses.
Yes.
Let Roma go to the scissors.
Yes.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, leave that
Okay, let me step off that. Okay, flop on up there. Then. Okay, let's see. Man, excuse me for a minute. I need to do a little shit. I don't want to be rude. Okay. Let's see. We got your head. You got your dad. Bad.
Yes. Thank you, Jerome.
No. I don't mind giving you my money and all my honey. What Brandy say? I wanna be damned!
Yeah, love, Jerome, thank you so much. That's very nice of you.
That's right. You do realize I gave you $600 today. Yeah. You give me $1,600 next week.
Jerome, that is way too high.
What do you mean too high? I got overhead, Mellayella. Come on, I'm thinking about getting me a new go-to fest. Where should it be? Should it be right here? Should it be right here?
No. Now, come on, Pam, let's go.
You know what, Jerome? That's whack. That's foul. I can't believe it.
Nah, but see, I'm saying I'm not even a man. You came to me for the money. Why can't you respect where I'm coming from? On the... Look, junk in the trunk. Huh? Okay, I'm gonna be with you.
Okay.
It's a holiday, right?
Yeah.
That's me and you gonna make a miracle on 34th Street.
Jerome, look.
Oh, 5-0, I got to go. I'm on the rail. I say you're wrong in the act in your mind. So what's the matter? I mean, you can't call nobody.
I called you about the tickets this morning, didn't I, Jerome? Remember?
Oh, so that's it, huh? You only call on the Rome and Rome when you need something? Is that it?
No,
you're our friend, Jerome.
A friend?
Yeah.
You sweet on the Rome?
Huh?
Y'all sweet on the Rome? Come here.
No, we didn't even say that.
Oh, you little darling, you.
Okay.
Lord have mercy. Look here. Now that I got y'all in the mix, why don't we go on down to the motel thing?
Jerome, the tickets, baby, the tickets.
All right, I guess it's a business before pleasure, huh?
Got it.
Mm-hmm.
You got them? I can't believe you have them, Jerome.
Oh, wait, hold on, dear. What? You done forgot my name? My name is Jerome. I got everything from tickets to hot comb. You know what I'm saying? I'm an old Mac from way back. One of the original players from the Himalayas. Okay, now here's what you do. All right, now check this out. When you get there, you go to gate number 7.
Okay.
Macaroni Tony will let you in.
Gotcha.
When you get in, okay, don't be lollygagging. Don't be sitting down at the concession stand talking to the fat man, okay? You just smile and float. Float on. Hey, I'm too smooth to be embarrassed. So check that out. There you go. All right.
Thank you so much, Jerome. You saved my life. Thank you so much.
All right, give me a little of that.
See, I told you.
Wait a minute.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Jerome, these tickets are from 1973.
Jerome.
You said 73?
Yeah.
Now you done took the wrong back. 73 was my year. That's when I first learned to chill in my coupe de vie. When I used to dig in my scene on my gangster land. Say, where's my money? You done took the wrong back. You done took the wrong back. Oh, you done took the wrong back. Girl, you better give me those might be collector's items, you know?
Come on, Pam, you and your hookups.
What?
No. Man, Jerome, I thought you would come through.
Come on. What? Oh, junk in the trunk. Ooh, girl. You sure is swollen. Round about your colon. What's up, Bob Marley? Look here, man. Don't look at me like that. I didn't shoot the sheriff. Look here, man. Ain't you ever heard of a hot comb? Press it out, bro. You got to press it out. All right. But you know no good, Rusty.
Jerome.
What's up, now?
My soul, brother.
Oh, my God, now. Oh. Look here, man. Rashidi, man, hooked me up with some Tic Tacs. So you know my breath, I don't want that stinking, you know. And a box of extra large condoms. The kind you dream about.
واسه چی مرد که دیوونه رو اینجا رو میدونه ما بخنده؟
آها، یه بیکوف کال رفت، آنه دو کم کن لیتا.
The over bed papa, man, far seen, they're baladon, baladon. Didn't know I knew how to speak that stuff, did you, huh? That's right. I'm an international player. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Look here, man, let me get ready to get out of here, head on over to the club, pick up one of my little girls, you know? Oh, damn. Dr. Press, wait a minute. Wait a minute. I know you. Wait a minute. Your name must be Bunny. Cause you look so fluffy. Yeah, ain't that right?
Are you for real?
Girl, I'm really that a $2 bill. Now I know what you think. How can a woman like you get with a brother like me? Ain't that right? Come on, ain't that right? Wait. I don't mean to touch you, sister. You ain't got to go there. What's all the giggling about? You ain't got to giggle. You know what I'm saying? Let me tell you something. When you ready to get that giggle out of you, here's my number. Here's a dime. Call Jerome the man. Anytime. If you need someone to talk to, call me. Satisfaction guarantee. Call me. If you need somebody to talk to, Fluffy. I had always had a little thing for Dorothy and the Wizard of Oz, you know what I'm saying? And I wanted to get with that, but she was tripping, you know. But look here, they tell me I look like Denzel Washington.
Excuse me, Jerome, Step off.
Man, who this little young whippersnapper running all up into my convo? Man, please.
Hey, I'm telling you, stay away from Pam.
Look here, I got to handle something, okay? You be cool, watch yourself, okay? What, Pam?
Yeah.
That's not your woman, man. Pam's not your girl. What's your name?
Cole Brand.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, you Cole.
Yeah.
You the virgin.
Yeah. No. Yo, who told you that, man? That ain't true.
Oh, man, yes, it is. Look at you. You're all wet behind your ears. Breath smelling like Similac. Man, you better go on home before you get your little thick ass tossed up.
I don't want you hurting Pam. You got that? What? Everybody knows you a dog.
See, why I got to be all that, young buck? Why I got to be all that, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, everybody knows I'm a player, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, everybody knows I have more girls than Jerry's got curls. Yeah, so what? You know what I'm saying? But I changed, man. Pam's got class. Enough class to make Jerome settle down, you know what I'm saying? Huh? Now go on, buck.
What make you think she wanna settle down with a lowlife like you, Jerome?
You little young punk, you just got hurt.
Let's go, man.
Let's go. You just lost the best thing that ever happened to you. Right along down a yellow brick road to my destiny of love. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Excuse me. Haven't we met here somewhere before? The name is Jerome, but you can call me JJ. Because everything is dynamite. You hear? Wait a minute. Something just click, 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 dead end. I know your name. Your name must be Candy. Because you look so sweet. Give me a bite of that candy.
Wait, hold on. My boyfriend is right over there, okay? And I don't think he would appreciate you coming on to me with those tired, weak, 1975 Superfly lines. Thank you.
So I guess you're talking about the little big ear guy over there. Let me tell you something. If you want to get with a winner, you got to drop that chicken dinner. Yeah. You gotta get rid of your friend, though, if you wanna ride in the Benzo. Now, what you got to say? Give it to me. Give it to me now.
You a rhyming man, huh?
Huh?
Yeah, you a poet.
And you know it.
Well, I got one for you.
Give it to me.
If you don't like Mace, get out of my face.
I didn't like you anyway. I'm just trying to help you out. Oh, stop the press. This has got to be jelly. Because jam don't shake like that. Come here,